too late. The convoy's next stop is the fishery. The pirates are moving Oliver to a chopper there.
I've got
to
get a vantage point before that exchange happens. That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? I better wait until I see him. Leave him alone, assholes. Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie! Come on!
Take that motherfucker down!
Steal the boat! Oliver! Here! Let's book it! We gotta bail! Get in!
Hey! Thanks for saving me.
Hey,
nice tats,
oh,
man!
Let's get out of here! Boat! Keep the boat straight!
I'm trying!
Faster!
We're getting away! Truck on the bridge! Boat! Truck's coming up on the road!
Where?
Wherever, shoot them! dude! Helicopter! Chopper! Are you fucking kidding me? Save me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, he would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man! I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found Ollie.
Hey,
girls! Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Oh, wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey. I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. Haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
right.
A good thing.
I've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
I'll get them.
Thank you.
A couple of Americans are studying shit in the bathroom.
Stupid Americans. Tourists!
Good to see you.
Where's Riley?
A couple stupid of Americans. Tourists!
I wonder if they're talking about Riley and Keith. Maybe they're not on the floor.
Stupid Americans. Tourists!
I wonder if they're talking about Riley and Keith. Great club. I wonder if they're talking about Riley and Keith. DJ Raven! Doug!
Jason! Hey, you stayed for my set, right?
Oh, Steph! Hey, you see my kid brother?
With a baseball cap?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, went into the washroom, you're fresh. Watch out, Riley girls go overcharged.
Shit. Thanks, man. I'll catch you later.
Hi. You people, girl.
Hey, you kissed her, you pay.
Her hands were on my ass, so the way I see it, she should pay me.
You don't pay. We'll fuck you up.
I'm not giving you shit, pal.
Dude, can you chill out for a sec? Look, I have money.
Riley, here. Shut the fuck up and go get me a beer. You're acting like a pussy. What?
Hey, bro, chill. Let's go back in. Hey, no more fights. You promised.
As you wish.
Con someone else, guys.
Hey. Big dude must pay.
Fuck you, asshole.
You think you're better than us?
Yeah, I do.
This our turf, not yours. Watch your back, fam.
We'll see about that.
Better find the others.
Willis, that you?
Zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey, a hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks the